So Boom Switch is doing some Void Melee PKing in Edgeville, when unfortunately he dies. So he makes his way to the bank and kind of panics a bit, but eventually he finds his glory. But it's only got one charge left. And then he teleports to Karamja. And it was about then when he realized he just lost his Void. That's a shame.
Oh, no way! What the hell happened there? What the? Oh my god, that did not just happen, did it?